Hi, my book report is on National Parks of America by David Meenich. And it's a beautiful book here that he photographed. And he's an American landscape photographer, known for his nature photography. And I love nature and I love the landscape. And just to be able to look at things that you may never get the chance to go to, but yet you can enjoy them in this book. And that's what I like about the feel and touch of a printed book. Hopefully I'm not going too fast. This is the Channel Islands. It's just beautiful. Wonderful place to scuba dive. I've done that. Here's the redwood forest. I just want you to enjoy the beautiful redwood trees. And I mean, if you look in there, you probably get to see faces or things like that, at the weirdness of it, you know, but it's just beautifully captured. Again, the photography of the redwood forest and the trees and the greenery. And I'm just gonna kind of let you enjoy it without sitting there and telling you what everything is. Some of this photography that is captured in this book, and it's quite extensive and mesmerizing, to say the least. Hopefully, oh, I love the bark. Some of my sequential photos were of bark in my backyard, and I really love the bark and the different things that it looks like and it can be, and the escape of, look at flowers, and the mountains, the rocks, the snow-capped mountains, beautiful flowers. You can just continue to go on and on. The ocean and just the beauty that has been captured in here, and how deep he went into his photography and capturing as much as he could to share as being there.